Hey guys, it's me, Anaya, and today this is my first video. So yeah, today's video is going to be a Thanksgiving vlog. And yeah, forgot to do my intro, so I'm doing my intro now. But I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And a little PSA. This video is all over the place, but I promise y'all my next videos are going to be a little bit more put together. But this time it was real things. It was stressful. So let's get into the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, press the notification bell. Follow me. Follow my Instagram and follow my spam, my Finsta. Yeah, let's get into this video.
Oh, my room is so dirty.
But it's not that bad. I cleaned it up last night, y'all. And it got that dirty. Like, soon as I cleaned it up,
what's really going on here? What's really going on here?
Okay. Got done brushing my teeth.
My bad. Right here, we're gonna play some music. See, my days are cold without you. Oh, I'm hurting my knees. And though my heart can't take no more, I keep on running back to you. Baby, I don't know why you're treating me so bad. You said you love me, don't wanna find me, and I was all you had. Crying, I don't know how I allow you to treat me this way, and still I'd stay. See, my days are cold without you. Without you. So many tears after all these years. See, my days are cold without you. My days, yeah. And though my heart can't take no more, I keep on running back to you.
Take Garden boys on you. Oh damn, oh damn, I'ma have to call that man on you. Something must be really wrong with you. Why can't you just tell the fucking truth now? Yes, your mama did, she raised a fool. Wow. What the fuck did you learn in that schoolhouse? To chasing thrills, taking pills in the hills, lost in hills, over hills, might get you killed. Now walk around and pause no more. Do not run your mouth no more. I can't protect you no more. It's out of my hands for sure. You should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me? Oh, you should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me?
Y'all, guess what I did, y'all. So I had milk over here. I really forgot it was over here. Oh my god. Oh, what the, like milk. What am I doing? Y'all, it's gonna get cozy. It really is. Okay. But let me play my music. Like, just messed up my whole song. I'm trying to get jiggy. And I end up knocking the cup over. Y'all, it looks so, like, beautiful, cold, and just, you know.
You knew all along that I wasn't the one for you. So let's stop pretending like we were in love.
Yeah, my sister, right? She's doing my hair. And she do not want to finish my hair. And I'm like, why you don't want to finish my hair? And y'all, Thanksgiving is tomorrow. I'm dressing up. And I'm planning on taking pictures. But I cannot take pictures if my hair is not done. This hair gotta be done.
I wasn't even over there, but like, I just heard.
You look like you dead in the casket. I know. Please stand the other way or something. It felt like my body sinking into one.
Could y'all be here, man? No.
I'm mummy. Mummy. Oh, I can see myself.
The fuck?
Well, I'm not straight.
Now. Of course you're not.
Probably shit.
No, it.
Focus. Wait.
Shit.
I think it's really in slow motion, y'all. I wouldn't lie to you. Okay. Listen, hold on.
Don't pat my goddamn man.
My bad. But I. What's up, y'all? So.
I am currently just trying to process everything that has to be done by tomorrow. It is a lot in my opinion, because it's just like type of thing. Okay, it is currently 1:05 in the morning. Okay, Thanksgiving starts set, so I need to be just ready, you know, dressed, teeth brushed, everything done by 12 o'clock on the dot. So I have to clean up my room. Let me show y'all my dirty behind room. Y'all, it looks a mess here, like really bad. And I cleaned up my room, like, when I cleaned up my room, Monday. Y'all, it's been a 4-day process for my hair. I got me some small knotless and they're still not done. So yeah, but I cleaned up my room Sunday. It is currently Wednesday, so when did we start? We started Sunday night and I cleaned my room like Monday night. This is what it look like now. Okay. Here,
It's just, where are we at? Waffle House, I need some chicken tacos. I just can't. My sister left her milk and not Oreos, Chip Ahoy's, a bottle of water, random bottle of water, hair everywhere on my floor. Bed looking crazy.
Baby, I've been sleeping with hair.
It's hair everywhere. And this is like a mess. A whole bunch of product, makeup stuff. It's just, this is full with a whole bunch of stuff. Then down here, y'all, let me tell y'all about that. I spilled some blush. And I just got this today. And it's just like, how? But y'all, it's been a Thanksgiving. Everybody, and we're hosting Thanksgiving in my house. So, cooking here. Everybody's gonna be here. Anyways, y'all. Oh, let me see what else I gotta do. Okay, let me sit down. Just sit down. Oh, no, let's sit down. Because I just gotta talk. Just wipe my makeup off. But y'all, I'll be back with y'all when I'm cleaning up my room. Because I'm gonna call my bestie. Yeah.
Should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me? Oh, you should've called me.
Y'all, let me show y'all my feet. My room is back dirty, so don't mind it in the back. But this is my feet, and I put it deep. I put it in my dish. And I don't like how it looks. It looks really, but it's cute, it's weird. Everything's to do for real, like on some real stuff. I look easy, okay? Let's see what the feet give it now. Okay. My edges ain't done or nothing. Let's just see. My hair ain't done. That's really why I just put it in this style. For real.
Okay, I'm gonna. I definitely think it looks better. In a way. Y'all, my room is dirty.
What the freak? Sick of it. Sick of this.
This is what the feet is giving now. It's really cute now. It really is. It's cute. So. It's cute now.
Okay, anyways. I'm kind of not in a rush, but I kind of want to hurry up now. You know, because I've been literally in my room getting dressed for, I don't know how long. I need to look at my own phone. It's 1:43. Baby, the food been done since like 12:15. It's like, I'm gonna get a little late to the party. But I don't care, don't matter. A lot of people, they don't know how to do fluffy edges, like little, and it's really not that hard.
Something must be really wrong with you. Why can't you just tell the fucking truth now? Yes, your mama did, she raised a fool well. What the fuck did you learn in that schoolhouse? To chasing thrills, taking pills in the hills, lost in hills, over hills, might get you killed. I walk around and pass no more. Do not run your mouth no more. I can't protect you no more. It's out of my hands for sure. You should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me? Oh, you should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me?
Let me show y'all. Can y'all see? Yeah, my ears. Show y'all face. Feet. And it's that. I'm not finna put my shoes on. I really honestly don't feel like it. I put it on when I put it on. So, I'm finna go get my plate. And I'm gonna show y'all my plate. I'm gonna show y'all what's up. So, I'll be back. Okay, what's this? Yeah. This some yam. I don't know what that is. Macaroni. Mm. Excuse me. Ham. Stop.
Oh. You want
cornbread and rolls. You got some chicken tenders up there. Nice.
Where?
And some greens.
The yellow.
Yeah, we got some banana pudding in the refrigerator. But yeah. I'm finna fix my plate and I'll be back with y'all cause yeah. So here's my plate. I got macaroni, some dressing with some cranberry sauce, yams, ham, roll, and chicken tenders, spirit.
Girl, I ain't know that baby was in here.
Baby, I thought that was Destiny coming in. Hey y'all, this is the end of my Thanksgiving vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more videos. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to make good choices. Yeah, I love y'all. Bye.